At a depth of 25 meters, beneath the shelter of a seashell, a spectacular journey unfolds as a new life begins. Measuring a mere centimeter in length, the flamboyant cuttlefish makes a bedazzling entrance. Newly born flamboyant cuttlefish begin life without the guidance of any parent. They need to rely on innate behavior to hunt and avoid predators in solitude. At this stage in life, their coloration is the most vivid it will ever be. As the flamboyant cuttlefish matures into adulthood, it undergoes a transformation, losing some of the vivid colors of its youth. This cuttlefish has a smaller cuttle bone compared to other species, limiting its ability to control buoyancy. This makes the flamboyant cuttlefish more of a seabed dweller, using front arms to walk. But like other cuttlefish species, this adult maintains a remarkable ability to adapt its skin texture and pigmentation to seamlessly blend in diverse environments. Entertaining, stealthy, but beyond all, ruthless. The cuttlefish's strategic prowess becomes evident when potential prey, such as fish or shrimp, venture close. In a mesmerizing display, it alters the color of its skin while gracefully waving its arms, luring and hypnotizing unsuspecting prey within the reach of its tentacles. The finale is swift and dramatic as the cuttlefish's tentacles shoot rapidly to secure its prey. As the cuttlefish begins digesting, he resumes movement once more, trudging along with its front legs for new victims.